Deuteronomy 22, verse 11, thou shalt not wear a garment of diverse sorts, as of woolen and linen together. Verse 12, thou shalt make the fringes upon the four quarters of thy vesture, wherewith thou coverest thyself.